But what I saw last night scared me so much.
Until recently, nobody knew what PTSD was.
I have very graphic dreams. Sometimes I think it's God talking to me. I got this one in 2011.
The Commander-in-Chief Prophecy?
God is telling us to pray for our country, its leadership. That's what we need to do.
Thank you.